Finally, finally, it's here. Hey guys, what's up? It's Wolf, your one and only, and welcome to Grand Blue Fantasy Relink. I've been waiting for this game for so fucking long, ever since they first announced it, because I am a huge Grand Blue Fantasy fan. I played their mobile game like way back then, and that was the original start, I'm pretty sure, of Grand Blue Fantasy, if I remember correctly. Was it like 2014? I haven't played any of their fighting games because, well, actually, I played one of them. I haven't played the newest one, but not a huge fighting game fella. But I was looking forward to this because this is supposed to be like an adventure RPG with the like multiplayer co-op stuff like that. I have been so excited, especially as soon as it got on this countdown. I was like, oh shit, it's happening, it's finally happening. I don't know if this game was delayed like multiple times, if I remember correctly. Could have been. Let me fix my mic settings. Maybe it's too loud. Hold on. I feel like that's a little bit too loud. Okay. I think we're good. But yeah, been looking forward to it. I'm excited. Let's play. Term of service. Hello? Controller's not controlling, bro. Controller's not controlling. Okay. Well. I don't know what's up with my controller right now. Are you good? Are you gonna work for me? Oh no. Controlling, not controlling, bro. Please don't tell me there's a controller setting that I have to go through. Shit. Okay, controller is controlling again. We're good. You know, that was a great start. You know, perfectly fine. For those who just want to enjoy the story, nah, give me that combat. Oh, it can be changed later? That's rare. That's very rare for most games. But yeah, we're gonna do like an hour playthrough. I might stream this on Friday after work. Who knows? It just really depends. If Capcom ain't gonna Capcom, you know? They are known for copyright claiming and a lot.
It's okay.
So we're gonna see where this leads. If you see any jump cuts or skips, that basically tells you fucking what
Come.
happened.
The stars await, and we mustn't keep them.
I hiccuped. This is my year for gaming, dude. First Power World, now Grand Blue Fantasy. Freaking Dragon Dogma 2. So many games that I actually enjoy. So I'm definitely looking forward to Dragon Dogma 2, man. Like playing that in the old days where it was like underrated and now starting to get traction just fills with nostalgia of people going through the same thing that I used to go through as like a teen or, well, yeah, it was a teen because I think I was like 12 or no. I think I was like 13 or 14 when I first played Dragon Dogma. Somewhere along the lines. God damn, dude, my ears. What the fuck? We'll turn it down in editing. Maybe, if I remember.
Are we close?
Ship's caught a current. Be out in the ship.
Almost there, Captain.
Where's my grand? I want to see his face. There he is. Oh yeah, there was a ch choice. Wasn't. Was her name DJet? DJetta? Something like that. It was D something. But I want grand. Wait, I can see their names. Oh, okay. I was somewhat close. Don't judge me, damn it. I bought the special edition. Just want that to be known. Because I'm gonna get my money's worth out of this game. Like it or hate it. I already know there's a few like crashes and stuff going on right now as well. So that's also another thing that you gotta keep in mind right now. What a vast expanse. They've already addressed that they're gonna fix a lot of stuff.
You can say that again.
Rose, what the fuck?
But we made it. To Zega Grande Skydom.
Dang, it's been a long time. Since I've played Grand Blue.
Yeah.
I didn't even know he like recruited like this.
But I was thinking, wouldn't it be wonderful if our adventures never ended? To me, seeing the world with everyone is so much fun.
Damn it, I wish they would have finished the anime. Now I think about it. Because I actually enjoyed the first season of Grand Blue Fantasy. Because their anime was actually pretty good, especially towards the end. I was kind of sad when they didn't, you know, continue that. But yeah, I don't remember Rose and the other guy being into his crew.
Looks like the ship's flying steady again. Let's go check on the others.
Hmm. Okay. Fluid. You know? I'm gonna just say it. Developers of Grand Blue Fantasy always know how to hit the mark on the graphics.
What is it, Lyria?
What do you think is out there? At the end of the Sky Realm, I mean. A wall, maybe?
I'm interested to see how gameplay goes, though.
Pretty tall. Though, now that you bring it up, I guess I've never thought about it before.
Hey, can I ask you something?
Except for Grand's hair. Grand's hair is not pretty grand right now. No idea, but I'm dying to find out. We'll find out when we get there. I'm dying to find out. I will say this.
But I'm dying to find out.
Oh, he actually voice acts it. Okay. That's nice. There's another reason why I like Grand Blue Fantasy, just because it gave that adventure feel. Like the old fantasy style, like Isekai.
What adventures we're in for next.
Like Adventurer Guild type stuff. Rank S adventurers. Ranking systems like that.
You and Lyria are totally in sync.
It always gave you that vibe.
You're certainly in high spirits, Lyria.
I'm just excited to start a brand new adventure.
Me too. Who knows what we'll find in the Skydom.
My good old Rick, bro. The fucking miss you, buddy. God damn, I got hops. Maybe Grand's half black.
Oh, man, feel that wind flowing through your hair.
I wish. Maybe someday.
It does have a certain nostalgic quality to it.
Wait. Does that mean you've been to the Skydom before, Rosetta?
Oh, sweetie. I can't start giving away my secrets now.
Aw, you never give me a straight answer.
Because you've got no filter. Maybe you'll understand when you're older.
Zip it! I've told you a bunch of times, stop treating me like a baby!
She's right, Rackham. Io is a mature, sophisticated lady.
Two against one ain't fair.
I ain't helping that.
I'm be nice. You,
and you won't be disappointed. My magic's getting stronger.
Isn't Io a support, technically? You know, she's a mage. She's always been leaning towards support.
Oh, Eo. Just forget about him. Think about these new skies we get to explore.
Oh, yeah, never mind. Because you were with Rackham. That's why I totally forgot about you. Weren't you like his teacher or something? His dad? One of them.
Like the tombs. You put on your happy pants today or what?
It's this new Skydom. Reminds me of my younger days. Got me falling in love with the skies all over again. But you can rest easy. I'm keeping an eye on the horizon. Anything comes close to the ship, and you'll be the first to know.
We're glad to have your eagle eye, Eugen.
Yep. That's why I always eat my carrots. Why don't you go
check emphasis on the eye.
I got things covered up here.
Just saying.
We're on the verge of entering a new Skydom. Don't ease up now, Captain.
Yes.
Seems like everyone's in high spirits. Should
I know I am.
Signs of civilization soon. I hope the island has a hotel.
You know what character I'm looking forward to most to seeing?
Heads up. We got
my
monsters.
Favorite character out of all Grand Blue Fantasy, Percival.
No.
Ah, yeah.
How'd I miss a whole flock of wyverns?
Oh, dodge buttons on that? Okay. And we got combos.
Hiding in the clouds? Theo! Rosetta! Get your head on the lizards on the port side!
On it, silly jerks! Out of our way!
Just like that! Focus!
Can I say, is that all? Okay. Okay, when I use a powerful attack dodge, I can also hold the block.
Should do it.
Nice move, bud.
What if I can parry?
That'll show him. Perfect. Now we can make a break for Lyria.
Captain, go to Lyria.
Don't worry, I'm flipping my way there. Honestly, half of me is not worried about copyright, considering that I've never really seen Grand Blue Fantasy be like copyright heavy. But then again, Capcom could be capping. Also, can we talk about how many times Bahamut's torn off that fucking face guard?
Hell yeah! Sure showed those losers.
That's also another thing I played by the same devs was, Rage of Bahamut, the old, old card game.
We did it! What are you?
Motherfucker said freedom!
Lyria, what's happening?
I don't know. Bahamut, what's wrong?
I do love Bahamut's design.
Lyria,
Mostly without the bandage, to be honest.
Why's Bahamut gone all bonkers? I don't know. I thought I heard a voice and this happened.
Don't worry, I'm flipping my way to justice.
Hold on. Oh. We'll try to get him under control again.
Okay, so you have a hard dodge.
Now we're gonna stay airborne with him smacking us around.
Can't we do something?
He's gonna pull up long rampage. I'm afraid we'll have no luck reasoning with him now.
Then knock the damn thing out if you have to. He's ripping up my ship!
You mean my ship? I'm the captain here.
Nice! Let's do this!
Leary, we'll hold it back. You focus on calming it.
Okay, so I can charge and move around, which is great. Where are you hitting next? Ah, dude, I'm looking forward to the grinding this game's gonna have. I want to change the dodge and swap it with B. Because I'm just so used to dodging with B. Goddamn, Bomb, you thick as fuck! Ah. Okay, so you got the hole locked on.
Hang on, we're in for some trouble.
Oh.
Damn it! How are we supposed to dodge that?
You kids just right? Dodge, bro.
Oh boy, engine room's been hit. We're about to fall under the buoyancy threshold.
Again. Right, I'll hit the repairs. Do what you can to slow our descent.
There must be a way out of this. Don't give up.
He's too tough. You guys think we'll make it through this?
Hey, we're not licked yet. Bahamut, come on.
So much I can do at the wheel. Hurry it up, Oigan.
I'm so sorry. This is all my fault.
I'm still pushing B by default.
Oh no. We can't take much more.
Seriously? Hey, fucking excuse me?
Does Muhammad think we're a buffet or what? One more, the show's over. Oigan, how much longer? Back in business. I'll grab us some air and try to shake him off.
Woohoo! Reach for the sun, Grand Cypher. We're leaving Bahamut in the dust.
Has its rage been calmed?
My hero.
Wait.
Huh? Oh no!
He said I just needed a good shot. That's okay. Well, that's one less summon that she has in her arsenal.
Hits us dead on.
Barely dodged it. No guarantees we'll luck out twice.
Yo, he's pulling out every move he has in his fucking arsenal.
From this distance, evasion's gotta be iffy. Everyone, hang on to your butts!
You're gonna kill us first, Jackal!
Yeah, you see that?
It appears we're still alive. That's a start.
You know what?
Now's our chance to attack.
Good job, Reckon. You did it.
I'll finish this. Don't give it time to recover. Keep up the pressure.
Go get that one.
Ah, All right. Ah, she's getting the summon back. Okay, plus one.
It's all okay now.
Why is my controller still shaking? Can we stop this?
Sheesh. Really had me worried there.
You should be worried about your ship descending.
Lyria!
And bye-bye. Oh, thank you, my little parachute.
Lyria! Captain! Burn!
Whoa, back up!
I can't! They're too heavy!
Ah, terrible parachute. My controller is still shaking. It hasn't stopped. Oh no. Is my controller no longer controlling? Ah, shit. Yeah, controller's no longer controlling, bro. That's why it's vibrating constantly. It's still vibrating. Hold on. Let me reset my fucking
Lyria's
controller.
Lyria's voice echoed through the darkness. It was familiar. Painfully familiar. Just like the day we met, before this whole long journey began. Though I could barely use my sword, I tried to protect Lyria from the Empire. I almost died. But then...
When you walk... Oh, my bad. Wrong game. My bad.
Protected me. Now it's my turn to save you. Take my power. Let it guide you. Let it become your strength. I know you can do this.
Wait, is this like when he first met her?
Our lives are linked.
If I remember correctly?
While I may not fully understand how, Lyria gave half her life to save me.
Yeah, you guys became... Okay, yeah.
Gave me the push I needed to pursue my own quest. Finding Estalucia, Island of the Astrals. It was a fabled place at the
end of the sky.
If
you guys haven't watched anime, I would recommend it.
Where dreams are said to come true. Lyria and I... Not to mention our ever-growing crew, are still continuing our search.
If you haven't played the mobile game,
someday,
that's also a thing too. Very low rates,
someday
though.
We'll find it. Then finally, the life link between us will.
When I mean rates, summoning rates.
Huh? Where am I? Oh, right. Lyria fell from the ship. Then Vern and I leapt after her.
You gotta wake up! Come on, open your eyes! I said wake up! You okay, buddy?
Yeah, I'm good, buddy.
Jeez. Scared me half to death, you know?
Okay, my controller's controlling again.
Dream about Lyria again? Maybe you bumped your head on the way down. Speaking of Lyria, I didn't see where she fell.
Yeah, hold on. I was about to say, yeah, thank you. We're definitely changing those controls, that's for fucking sure. Wait, can I not change my control mapping? Motherfucker, you're gonna let me. Are you actually serious? Wait, hold on. I think this is it. No, no, it is not. What the fuck, man? I wish to change my fucking controller mapping. I swear to God, if it is not a thing, I will choke somebody. I say I might as well just play with a fucking keyboard.
Should be close. Let's search the area. Dang, this forest is huge. Don't get us lost, okay, pal?
Motherfucker, you can fly. You can see above where we can go, where we're going ahead of me. Okay. You know, I thought this would be more dungeon instancy.
Everybody's worried sick.
Don't mind if I do.
When we'll see them again.
I'm actually kind of surprised that this is slightly more open world. Even though this is probably an instance. Ooh, chest.
I hope our next one is Lyria.
My loot! What the fuck, man? Any more secrets? I like me some secrets, bro. Don't worry, I'm flipping my way there.
That was Lyria. Hurry, this way.
Don't worry, buddy. I'm coming to save you. Probably not. You know what? Maybe we should just leave her. I guess it's a wolves. Nah, it's always wolves. Wait, those look like hyenas. Are they like hyena wolves? High wolves? Wolyena? Oh, the timber wolf. So, yeah, like I said, there's always wolves. It's always wolves. Hi. Damn it, I'm still pushing B. Dude, for the love of God, let me change the controls. I hate that. Oh, hi. I need the fuck. Ow! I was looking at my points, you jerk!
Did we get all of them? Watch out! Looks like they've got friends!
Okay, so I can hold right trigger for a different skill? Yeah, he still has it, okay. I was kind of wondering about Grand skills. I was wondering if he still had the little air blast he does, or energy blast.
I knew you'd find me, but still, I was afraid I might never see you again. And
then Jujutsu Kaisen moment.
Talk about close call.
I was waiting for a snipe just to happen right there.
Thank you for saving me.
In the happiness.
We're just happy you're safe.
Okay. I'm covering the medicine so you guys can't really see that. All you need to know is I have potions and I can heal. Okay, so you can run as long as you hold dash.
The first time we met was at a forest like this. I was thinking about that too. Back in thinking space, right? Yeah, we've sure come a long way, huh? I wonder how everybody back home's doing.
Awesome.
I say they always leave secrets. Can't keep the secrets from me. Okay, just wanted to loop around. I'm actually surprised that there isn't a mini-map. It's a lot of cobblestone, bro.
Nice.
Ooh, a purple. Okay, so this is like a note. Yeah, adventure journal. So we have archive and stuff.
Neat.
Got some rupees. Gotta love them rupees, bro. Who the fuck you talking?
You ready?
Oh yeah, so they still have this function too. To where you're gonna have to build like certain weapons. It's just like Granblue Fantasy. Building certain weapons to increase all that damage. So basically you're gonna have to build a whole mono team. So if you're fighting like a dark boss, you would choose a whole like build of light swords. Damn, I just pressed B by mistake to try and evade
that.
Dude.
This should do it.
I still was pushing B while I was getting hit. God damn it, dude. Please let me change it. It's built into me to press B to dodge.
Don't hold back.
Oh, well. I fumbled that. Don't worry about it. I leveled. Yeah. Bitch.
You're amazing. And there's more where that came from.
The little slow animation putting the sword away. Nah, I'm just saying, bro. Can I please change my fucking controls? I hate it here, dude. Please. Please, dude. You gotta let me remap this shit. Like... Like, please, motherfucker. Is that fucking motion blur? Ew. Disgusting. Turn that off. Who the fuck uses motion blur? Oh, I'm kind of tilted, dude. I would love to remap that shitty setup. I might actually play a fucking keyboard instead. I'm even pressing fucking trigger button to interact with stuff. Whichever developer thought it was a great idea to do this button out layout, fight me. Fight me over it right now. Like, have at thee.
I think I can see a path on the other side.
Just like that! This should do it!
Wasn't expecting that. Hey, at least we found a way through. I hate to keep everyone waiting. You know how protective they get. Then we better file back quick and show them what troopers we are.
Yes. Adventurers always go the wrong way. I can always sense the loot. What's going on here, boss?
Burn. Is it just me or...
Give me a boss right now.
Cat.
Nah, screw them. Give me a boss right now. Yeah. God damn that.
Now it's on.
Keep fucking doing it. Has a spin the wind.
Somebody call for the cavalry.
You're
so corny. Let's just take them alive.
True. Okay, so your special can get broke. It doesn't have like a super armor to it.
Get in position, people. We can take it out if we link our attack.
Nope. Oh, damn, I was trying to get back.
The next one's gone.
I'll finish this. Here we go.
Okay, so stun gauge. Well, ah, okay.
Wow, good stuff.
I owe you money.
I was just getting warmed up.
Did you expect?
Okay, performing certain actions, such as link attacks, increase the party's link gauge. If all the party, okay, so you get a temporary buff. Okay, so there's an overdrive. So basically a rage. Alright, dude, I'm gonna teach you a lesson. Watch my sick moves. Damn it, you got me in the middle of an animation.
Give it your all.
Wait, where'd he go? Why does... Stop locking off.
Here goes.
Oh, okay.
On me! Tempest Flame! Catalina, I'll protect you!
Fall now! Rest in peace!
Back up!
I'm clear!
So they still have this. Okay, so it's basically like Grand Blue Fantasy when you use all of their ults at the same time and it changes together. Okay, so we still have that, huh?
Understood.
That's nice. Hold on, I'm charging my blade. It's gonna take me like 10 years. I blast him.
You guys rock!
Captain!
Oh, glad we made it in time.
It's fine, dude. I could have sold it. Damn. Hit another one. Oh, nah. Never mind. He's freaking got one tap.
Do forgive me for being late, Captain.
Hope you saved some fun for me. Ooh. Looks like everyone's no worse for wear.
Oh, thanks for the save, Eugen.
Lyria, about what happened with Bahamut. Do you have it under control now?
Yes. I think I do. Why did flip out on us?
You guys have already asked really this know. Question. She doesn't fucking know.
Well, hanging out here isn't gonna help.
True.
How about we head back to the Grand Cipher? I'm with Eo. Better get moving before more monsters get the munchies.
In that case, maybe we should follow this trail instead. I have a feeling it leads to a nearby town. Doesn't that sound like the perfect place to learn more about Zega Grande?
That sounds familiar. What about my ship?
But what about the Grand Cipher?
She's sitting pretty behind some cliffs past the forest. But that last tussle in the sky dinged her up a bit. Be great if we could grab repairs.
Then it's settled. Into town we go. Wonder if they got any plump, juicy apples. Oh, Vern, you're always thinking about food.
You're one to talk. No, Vern is now my emergency food.
My tummy always picks the worst time to growl.
You heard Lyria's stomach. Let's go find that town.
No, some peaceful music would have been great during that scene. It would have avoided that ending scene's awkward silence.
How did you guys fall from that high up without a scratch? It's a miracle.
Good question. Maybe the canopy broke our fall. In any case, we got lucky.
Hey, any skyfarer who tells you life ain't about luck is a liar in my book.
True.
Oh.
Let's say maybe I should look upwards too.
Nice.
Just so I don't miss anything.
Look, I see building.
Seems like a pleasant place to unwind.
Only one way to find out.
The first mod I want to be made is swapping my fucking controls. If anybody can make that, that'll be great.
Check out the airships. Probably got a strong trade network going. Kind of reminds me of good old Port Breeze.
Oh, you think about a ship.
We should look for a place where Lyria can rest.
Me? But I feel fine.
You've had a rough afternoon today. You shouldn't push yourself too hard.
I know, but we're in a brand new town and I want to explore it with everyone.
Well, Captain?
Enjoy yourselves.
Enjoy some time to yourselves, everyone.
Yay!
Where you guys get your energy from?
If Lyria's up for a little excursion, then I don't see the harm in it.
In the meantime, I'll grab the Grand Cipher. Should be a dock around here somewhere.
As for me, I'm hankering to try the local brews they got in these parts.
We just got here and
shrunk old man. Every time.
With you geezers.
What? I deserve a refreshing cocktail after a long hike.
Ugh, you don't deserve anything.
You're all too much. Anyway, after exploring for a bit,
Let's meet back at that big building over there.
You know what? I've always been kind of wondering this. Why does Cat still have the same armor?
I want to take a look around.
I can't wait to explore. I love visiting new places for the first time.
Didn't she, if I remember correctly, didn't she basically betray the kingdom and escape with Lilia? If I remember correctly. Somebody correct me if I'm wrong. Damn kids blocking the way. But I was wondering if she was going to change out of that armor into something new. It would have made sense if she did. Oh, it's the seller. The merchant did.
Well then, see you next time.
It's always a pleasure.
Yeah, I remember this character all too well.
Well, what do you know?
Yeah.
What? It's Lyria. And the captain of boat. You made it all the way to this item too? Boy, you really do get around.
You might just say I'm everywhere. Everywhere the cash flows.
Scammer.
Visit the knick-knack shack for all your travel tax.
You know what? That's a fire line. Hell with that bar, I'd be over here. Okay, so we can buy this weapon material. Wait, so I can't cancel it? Damn, I have to buy one? Let me guess, is the Minotaurs?
You must be the one Ciro mentioned. Let me take a peek at your gear.
Technically, they're Minotaurs. In my eyes. So, why not? Might as well put all of them in there. This is a wind sword, right? No, it should be water, actually, because we did extra damage to those firebirds.
I'm glad we know where to look if we need to sharpen our weapon.
You can say that again. Now, back to goofing off.
It does not say, from what I see. But we got one of each element. So it said we got some claimable rewards. How does said person claim rewards? Okay, journal. Okay, do they read stuff for us, or do we read it? I can see a model portrait of everyone. That's nice. Oh, wait, you can see it for the foes, too. We see Bahamut. I was just about to say, does he have different models? Does goddamn bombs thick as it does. Anywho, a lot of things to explore. Look around.
Excuse me.
Who are you? Oh. So quest.
Many choices.
Let's do our best.
Eo.
We've come a long way since we met on Frama. With how much she knows about magic, I still can't believe she's younger than me.
Hey, what you looking at? You dumb lizard! Don't sneak up on
Rude.
Me like that! Ugh, for the millionth time, I ain't no lizard! So...
technically, I'm on the lizard group, just saying. Still reptilian.
Makeup selection. Ooh, that's so grown up. An elegant lady knows the importance of looking her best. I see. I still don't know anything about makeup. You're naturally pretty, but a dab here or there could bring out a whole new you. Really? I don't know if that's me at all. How about this? Next time we'll do our faces together. With Rosetta's tutoring, of course. Aren't you curious how Lyria will look, Captain?
Not really. No, so both of them are just zapping. Okay. Sure.
I can't wait to see the new Lyria.
Hush, I'll try not to disappoint anyone. Gee, what a selection. I don't know what most of this stuff is for.
Oigan's already, making connections with the locals. Methods aside, he did know all the talk in Auguste. Mercenaries sure are resourceful.
Ahoy, Captain.
Yep, he's already drunk. He's already drunk. You can tell it in the cheeks.
Oh, brother. At least one of us is, that's for sure.
Come here. Let you in on a tip I heard.
Hey, yo.
Word is there's a village that runs a mining operation on a nearby island. It's got an altar dedicated to, get this, a primeval god. And when this god stirs up a wind, loads of ore gets exposed, ripe for the plucking. Then this town takes those mined ores to make the finest jewelry. We'd be rich if we got in on the action somehow. You catching my drift? Anyway, gonna stay put and sniff around for more info. I'll let you know what I hear. See you later, Captain.
All right, buddy. Don't drink too much, okay?
Rackham headed straight for the docks, huh? He takes such good care of the Grand Cipher. I guess after everything we've put her through, she deserves the TLC.
Yeah, let's talk to Usopp.
Airship of that size is a first for me, but I reckon I can handle her.
Sorry for pushing you guys.
Shucks, it ain't nothing. I'll leave this spot empty, so go ahead and fly her in.
Thanks a million. I'll get right on it.
Rackham, hi!
Well, look who it is. I managed to find a place that can patch up the Grand Cipher. Just got done haggling with him.
I'm sorry the ship got hurt. That was my fault.
Whoa, what are you talking about? You had nothing to do with it.
No, I don't know.
But I...
Look, nobody really knows at this point.
No one could have known our dragon friend would go all crazy.
Wonder what upset Bahamut.
Ugh, beats me. I just hope it's not an omen of bad things to come.
Anytime she summons something, it just tries to kill us. That.
No point losing sleep over
that sucks.
What is. Let's just forget about it for now, okay?
Okay.
I wonder what
Thanks
is.
Thanks for cheering me up.
There's that smile. Besides, we're in a new Skydom. Let's see some more enthusiasm, huh? Anyway, I'd better go move the Grand Cipher before anything happens to her. Go have fun. I got the ship coming.
So, where does this leave off? Aside of the Grand Blue Fantasy.
Breeze feels almost welcoming. Like an old friend.
Well, I can't say after the anime, because the anime just... I'll have to rewatch anime to try and figure that out. anybody wanna, you know, catch me up on the lure, that'd be great.
Catalina, training again. Guess old military habits die hard, huh? If she hadn't betrayed the Erste Empire to save Lyria,
okay, so I was right.
Who knows where we'd be now?
Hi, Catalina. What you doing?
Thought I might get in some training. I once spent hours practicing my strikes.
Oh, no wonder you're a master swordsman.
So as I said, not why yet, does she I'm still afraid. Have that armor?
Maybe I'm halfway there at best.
You're no slouch either, buddy. But I wonder who's better, you or Catalina.
I don't mean to brag, you know what I'm saying?
I don't mean to brag, but
I do got my set of skills.
It's hard to say at a glance, though it might be fun to cross swords sometime.
You mean like a sparring match?
Nah, I'd win.
Now why not both? Oh, you're right. There's no rule that says I can only pick one side.
Captain,
yeah, there is. My
before
rule.
We proceed any further,
my rule.
I have just one thing. Make sure to check our mastery points from time to time. Battles may begin to feel tense if we don't sharpen our skills.
Ooh. We have masteries, you say? Say fucking less. So are these shared or are they just... Hopefully they're not shared.
Nifty.
Nifty. So, yeah, they're shared. Fuck. Honestly, if that's the case,
seems useful.
I would actually want to just
learn me something.
Grab everybody's like start off skill.
Yep, that'll do.
I'm mostly worried about her because she is our support.
Hello, right.
I'll practice day and night. I mustn't fall behind our captain after all.
I can't wait to see more of the town.
All right, where's Rose? Goddamn, halfway across the city. We're almost at our hour mark. But you know what? I want to do one more instance.
Oh,
it's only sad, dude, because I would love to just do like a 24-hour stream of this. But I can't. Because of work. But, as soon as that Friday hits, I'm playing this for, like, the entire night. Probably the entire night. Mostly, probably. Who knows? Catch up on the house? Oh, yes, I can. That means that there's secrets afoot. I was about to say, I'm about to find one right now. Hi. Oh, you can look at conversations here. Interesting. I wonder if they're going to do the thing that they always do inside of these games. The prologue has all the dialogue and everything, then it just goes freaking quiet, then now you have to read yourself.
Hey!
What's Rosetta doing? Probably better not to ask. Every rose has its thorns, and every primal beast has her secrets.
Nice of you to drop by, Lyria. Come to see my part of town?
Actually, I wanted to ask you how I could help the crew.
Is that so? Well, I'd say there's no need to stress out about it.
But I want to be useful and do my share.
Oh dear.
I think you might be overthinking this.
Still, isn't there something I can do?
Let's see. Guidebooks are pretty useful. Ever thought about writing one?
Write my own guidebook?
Just jot down the fun things you've seen and done. Whatever you want to share with us.
Better than complaining all the time. That's like the opposite of being helpful. You're right.
I feel like okay. I just got shots right, fired at myself.
Ever.
Well, shots fired at me. I mean, I complain a lot.
I can't wait to read it. Such a refreshing breeze.
So a key.
If you're done looking around, we can start heading to the meetup spot a little early.
Ooh. Okay, we have some random frame drops. Ah. That has to be a secret. You can't tell me this isn't a secret with this little ledge right here. That is there for a reason. Oh god. Okay, no, it's not there for a reason. That design is misleading, unless I'm supposed to go in there. Okay, no. That design is misleading. Did I get all my... Okay, no, I didn't. I can't jump into water. Sag. Apparently there's another quest up here. Ah, there you are.
I've seen everything.
Same. Let's take a quick break while we wait for the others. Look, it's the Grand Cipher. Oh yeah, Rackham did say he'd bring her in for repairs.
Can I tell you something? I heard what you did when I was falling off the ship. I felt okay. So happy knowing you sprang to my rescue.
I'm so happy you died with me.
We've been Hello? Through a lot together.
I was about to say.
Visited new islands, met new people. It hasn't always been the safest trip, but you've always been there to protect me. I just wanted to say thank you. And since our lives are intertwined, let's make the most of our journey together.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna have to start pushing A just because autoplay is having some weird pauses. Like this one.
Sorry, kept y'all waiting. Cypher's officially in the shop.
Nice work. Hey. Thanks, Rackham. So, we've got time to burn, it seems. Anyone want to...
Almost forgot.
stop this.
Mm-hmm. Hmm? You guys hear that?
All right, I'm off.
Huh?
I wonder how many characters will be playable.
Pardon
I'm curious.
I don't do well with lizards.
Hey, I ain't no lizard.
It can talk?
I do beg your pardon. We didn't mean to startle you. And we certainly don't intend on starting any trouble. Actually, we're a crew of humble skyfarers. This is Vern. I assure you, he means no harm. If anything, he's quite the lovable dragon once you get to know him.
You've got it all wrong, Captain. I'm a cool dragon.
Huh.
Rekker was like, excuse me? You fucking liar.
Oh, allow me to introduce myself. My name is...
Roland, you've got to help us. A tornado suddenly hit our village out of nowhere.
Huh? Excuse me?
A tornado? But something have angered Tempeel's primal beast?
Huh?
Remain here in Folka. I'll handle the rest. My apologies. It seems I'm needed elsewhere, so I'm afraid this is farewell for now.
Hey, wait!
You know, if we were adventurers that had magic and powers, a tornado would be nothing.
I heard him say primal beast. We should follow him.
Just imagine, a tornado comes by and everybody just stops it with magic. It's just like, not today, Mother Nature.
What?
Magic would be interesting.
What do we do?
Some people wouldn't be allowed to have magic, though. Just saying. Bunch of criminals.
So the altar suddenly lit up, you know? And the wind was like a whoosh! And that primeval god is not happy. Slow down, take a few deep breaths, and tell me exactly what happened. Okay. I'm calm.
An altar, fierce winds, and what they call a primeval god. Sound familiar?
Yeah, it does.
Smells fishy. It's gotta be connected to Bahamut going ballistic on us.
That guy with glasses knows something we don't. Wanna see if we can tag along?
He could lead us to a clue. What do you think, Captain?
Sounds an awful lot like a primal beast to me.
Yep, which means there's only one way to handle this.
Right then, I know what I have to do. Time to get moving.
Excuse me.
Ah, hello again. The situation is a bit out of hand, as you can see. If you need something from me, can it wait? I must leave town for a spell.
Then I'll cut to the chase. Allow us to join you.
Say that again?
It seems you're in a predicament. Depending on the situation, we could be of help.
I appreciate the offer, I really do, but...
You mentioned a primal beast, right? If that's the problem, we want to lend a hand.
We hit our own snag as soon as we arrived in this Skydom. Bet your round of drinks, whatever you're facing has to do with us, too.
Simply put, our goals are aligned. It takes two to tango, wouldn't you say?
I don't know. Though, more hands would certainly be welcome. Very well. I won't look a gift horse in the mouth.
Yay!
Anything can happen out there. You should get organized before we head out.
But yeah, I'm kind of curious to how many playable characters there'll be, because I remember They showed a demo with Lancelot and Percival. Ah, okay, here we go. There we go. So we're definitely always definitely always taking you. We're keeping you in the party no matter what. And I would say, I hate that you can't look at her details. Honestly, I would take the main party.
What are you waiting for?
Yeah, this is the main party that I'm more accustomed to when it comes to Grand Blue Fantasy.
That's where we can pick up new quests. Let's check back often, okay?
Okay.
You set. That dude's gonna need serious help fixing the tornado problem.
Oh, there you are.
Oh, are you a skyfarer, perchance? If you're looking for coin, I can help you find jobs from all over the Skydom. So, would you be interested in taking a quest or two? Or, maybe more?
Okay, so I can, okay, so it's similar to Monster Hunter's way of doing it. Yep. Very similar to Monster Hunter's way of doing it.
What do you think?
So what are Fate episodes? Okay, they're for characters, so you can bring up their stats. Is this just gonna play?
Our adventure began with a strange light falling over my home island of Zinkenstil. I chased it to the impact site, where I found a blue-haired girl named Lyria and a knight. Catalina.
So this basically just recaps
the girl was shaken.
This is nice.
Pretty soon I learned the reason why. She was on the run from Erste Empire soldiers. I knew an unfair fight when I saw one, so I stepped up to protect Lyria from those awful tyrants. Catalina and I fended them off well enough, but when their backs were in the corner, they released a fire-breathing Hydra. It charged me, sending me flying into the tree line. Moments away from death, all I could think about was Dad. He'd been the one who trained me, and he'd done a great job, but, well, who expects their son to get attacked by a five-headed horror? He was going to be devastated. So, it's all over. Just as I began to sink into darkness, a gentle light enveloped my body. Lyria, wreathed by a mystical halo, was floating above me with her hand outstretched. She explained that she was going to merge our life forces. Fortunately, it worked. From that moment forward, Lyria and I would be inextricably linked. Looking into her blue eyes.
Yep, if she dies, you die. If you die, she dies. Fear.
Not even death itself. Two people. One life, a greater whole. Lyria had taken a huge risk to save me. Now, if one of us got hit with a fatal blow, it was curtains for both.
Uh-huh.
And that thought awakened in me a desperate hunger for survival, for life. The next moment, Lyria and I felt this reverberation of power. The torrent of emotion rushing from me had awakened something. Darkness and flame swirled around us, coalescing into a massive dragon, Bahamut. With him on our side, we made short work of the Imperial Hydra. Now that their trump card had been blasted into oblivion, the Imperial Army had no choice but to run.
Sometimes I wonder what would have happened if I hadn't chased that light. Illyria.
Probably be in a better life.
Adventure. Man, I probably wouldn't even have set foot off of Zinkenstil. Fate's a funny thing, isn't it? Since meeting Lyria, we've seen our fair share of joy and happiness, and pain and suffering. But the Grand Cipher crew doesn't buckle under pressure. We'll take on anything the journey throws at us. No regrets.
Interesting. Oh, so, oh. That actually gave a decent amount of... Oh. Okay. So that... Okay, so it's level cap 2 as well. So that'd be level 10 to go through the rest of that. Okay, that'll be something I'll do like later on.
This one, yes?
So I can redo bosses. Okay. And I can get their drops too.
Good luck out there.
And I can enter solo if I need to.
All right, see you.
Oh, and it just immediately drops you in there. You don't have to run through anything either. Nice. Thankfully, everybody has new skills now.
They're weaker now. Dragon leg. Get them! I've got them. They're finished. You guys rock.
Did you like that?
Leave it to me.
How's this? Back in the game.
Get him,
don't move.
Damn, I thought I rolled it.
Looking good.
Follow me!
Cut them
down!
After you!
Just like
that.
Did the damn thing, didn't we?
Yeah, that was great! Let's stay cautious!
I didn't get to see what that was. He chose me? What the fuck, man?
Nope.
This lock-on. I hate it. I have to hold it down.
We fight as one.
Heads up. Sorry, not sorry. Lucked out on that one.
Just like
cool,
that. Now I'm ready.
I'm cool as a cucumber.
Come on.
Fire
in the hole. Right. How's this? On my mark. Reagan leg. Look at
it. I got this. Don't worry. Oh god, he's sucking me up. I mean, sucking me in.
On my mark. You too, EO. This should do it.
I like that they talk to each other.
Close call. Not enough for you. Here goes. On me. Tempest Flame. Ah! Rack 'em.
I hear ya. And dust to dust. Catalina.
I'm here.
Go for it.
Looking good.
Here.
I'm on it.
Just like that. We fight it.
On my mark.
Bring it! Gale Burst!
Good hustle, people.
Do it again. Here they come.
Don't take your eyes off them.
Go for broke.
There's nothing to fear.
You can make them hit rocks. There we go. So, link time.
Well, look at you go.
Just like that.
Okay. I think some skills would be like very difficult to like synchronize with other players.
Which means quest complete.
What's this? Ooh. Let's see. Nice find.
Oh, I got a mastery point.
To the ends of the skies. To Estalucia.
Yeah, interesting to see how all that works. Don't forget to equip sigils. Oh, increased stun power. Here's where you can change everybody's skills around. Okay.
I was itching for some action.
So if I ever wanted to play somebody else, I can do this too. There is a co-op setting as well. So how do I get my my rewards though? When he just arches his back. Oh, you can use little emotes. Ah, she's in here too. Okay. Let me go my Percival. No, really, how do I access my stuff? Oh, there it is. Okay, starter pack, mastery points, a level 50 sword, Jesus.
Let's do it.
Stun Sigil. I was saying, is it maxed out technically? It is. Let's see if I could change my clothing, actually. Customize, there we go. Okay, so I could change this as at any time. Total freaking edgelord. But there was another color variation that I actually liked. I don't think she gave it to me.
Which crew member would you like to call?
Oh, wait, where's Percival? He's right there. I don't have a crew card. No! My Percival! Aw, man. Sig, okay. Wait, he's here too? The big scythe motherfucker? Okay. I didn't think Vase would be in here. Okay, that's interesting. So is it gonna... I hope it's gonna be both, like, evil and good characters. It's not just the good ones that you can play as. Dear God, let that be the case. But all I care about is Percival. Ooh. Ooh, dude, don't let me get my hands on him. That's all I'm telling you, dude.
The ship will depart shortly. Is everyone ready?
Okay, we're gonna do one more mission. So this probably could end up being 2 hours.
Yep, we're good to go. Good. All aboard the airship. There's no time to waste.
I kind of do just want to try out the sword too. Just see how good it is. For like a little starter item. Oh, that's cringe. Bro's literally playing an AFK.
So, I bet you're wondering who I am. I work for the Church of Folka, mostly as a vicar. Call me Roland.
Didn't ask, don't care.
I'm Catalina, protector of this crew.
Name's Rackham. Cheers.
And I'm Io.
Eugen here.
Rosetta.
You can call me Ver.
I'm Lyria. Nice to meet you.
Meanwhile, everybody else humbled.
And finally, this is our captain.
Didn't even give themselves like a title announcement.
I can't imagine captaining a crew at your age. Well,
I just realized they changed the skin back. When they cut scene.
I'm kind of a Mr. Fix-It, handling all the odd jobs after church. From furniture repair to marriage counseling, I can mend it all. Results guaranteed.
I'm just gonna say that there better be some sick ass costumes inside of this game.
When Roland's on the case,
not just recolors.
Nothing is impossible.
That was cringe. Throw him off the ship.
Too dramatic, huh?
Psst, this guy's a few apples short of a bushel.
He'll hear you, dummy.
Glad you're with us. High five, fix it, dude.
Hell yeah, dude.
Once again, my name is Roland.
Yep, heard you the first time. Cheers, fix it, dude.
But it's Roland.
Yeah, dude.
Yeah.
So far, I'm enjoying myself. Loading screens aren't long either. For my PC, at least.
We've got some time before we reach Tempeel, so would you mind checking on the others?
Oh no, my controller not controlling anymore. Oh no, my controller's not controlling anymore. Here we go again. Alright. It's back on. Okay, hold on. Is it gonna start controlling again? Is my control gonna control? Oh, there it is. That's another issue. Controller's just cutting off. Maybe it's just my controller. Who knows? What's that one do? Oh yeah, change to the other color variant. I like this one. Yeah, that one looks dope.
She's not the most luxurious ship, but I assure you she's skyworthy.
Ah, they still have the same little map thing from the mobile game.
Wow, this part of the sky is full of islands.
Indeed, they form the archipelago, and one of them is home to Folka.
So this other island we're flying to, will we be arriving soon?
Yes, we'll be there shortly. I just hope the islanders are evacuating as we speak.
You said we're going to Tempeel, right? What kind of place is it?
It's a bustling mining village. All the rare metals they dig up put them on the map.
What? Does anyone else see that? I mean, the wind around the island. You can actually see it.
Huh, yeah. Why is it all weird?
Yeah. I wonder why.
The gales are reaching us from this distance? I suppose that confirms my suspicions.
I want to see too.
Ah, good technique. Only a pro would turn starboard and stabilize the ship.
I'll set her down a bit farther from the mines. It's about to get bumpy!
Everyone, grab onto something!
I'm going inside. Oh wait, is this the place for the demo? Well, not the demo, from the trailer showcase.
There should be more people here.
Roland, we should talk.
I see. The abnormal winds agitated.
I will say this, the way they handled pre-ordering
we managed
sucked.
To escape, but the others, I pray the worst hasn't befallen them.
Try not to worry too much. Just leave everything to Mr. Fix-It.
Thank you.
Okay, dude.
I'll go spread the word.
I'm getting tired of this dude already.
That being said, I can't just leave these people here unprotected. What should I do?
He needs our aid, Captain.
Did somebody call for goblin exterminators?
We'll handle the goblins.
Are you sure? That'd certainly take a load off my shoulders. Talk about having the right crew for the job. Thanks a lot.
Yeah, imagine if you didn't have us.
I'll come find you after I get all these people aboard the airship. If you happen to see any more islanders out there, could you give them assistance?
Yep, you got it.
Oh, I almost forgot to give you this. If anything happens, We can communicate with each other using this device.
That's a crazy ass walkie-talkie.
We can talk on this thing? Looks like a flower glued to a box.
It's a type of transceiver. It'll allow us to talk over long distances.
I see.
Aren't transceivers expensive? Are you sure you want to give us one?
Yep, don't worry. I didn't pay for it. Since I put it together myself. Ah, check this out. It even has a nifty light attachment. Why don't you turn it on, Vern, when you want to grab everyone's attention? Might come in handy.
Nice. You got skills, Fix-It Dude.
It's rolling.
Huh. Who'd have thunk you could make sweet gizmos like this? Thank you.
Yeah, Fix-It Dude.
Definitely make good use of it.
Follow that road, and it'll take you to Tempeel. Please, help anyone you see. I'm counting on you.
Move it, people! Double time!
What's that? Shiny. Me yoink. Me yoink the shiny.
Hey!
It's fucking stone again. Jump off the cliff. Okay, that's a thing. I was kind of joking, but you know what? Hey, it's a thing. I appreciate it. None of that border BS going on here to protect myself.
This here's hallowed ground. A special aura keeps the monsters at bay. If you need to rest, find this crystal. You can even stock up on supplies and fix up your weapons.
Wait, does my weapons have durability? That was going on here?
We're counting on you.
Ah, they're smashing stuff. Oh, there's the little bug that the dude wanted. Well, that the kid wanted.
Let's see.
Ooh, secret chests? Okay, dude. Oh, we're gonna have a lot of things to collect.
What? Seems useful.
I'm not expecting too much of the modding community when it comes to this game. Because most games like this don't really get like a huge mod support. Even though it would be awesome if it did. Like players making their own costumes and stuff like that. I forgot how ugly y'all are.
Dirty goblins! Step away from the islanders! You suck!
Come in!
Okay. It does more, a little bit more damage.
Taken a number of hostages, but it won't stay that way for long.
Please, do everything you can to free them.
Reinforcements! Keep your heads on a swivel!
No more!
Don't hold back! Looking good!
There. That's the last of them.
Now to set the captured people free!
Or maybe we should just leave them captured. Because there's loot afoot. Where the hell did she just go? I thought I could open it. I thought she flew up in the sky. That's why I was confused. Is that a chest? I was about to say I better not need a key.
Nice find.
Okay, more mastery points. Jesus Christ, mastery at the mastery point. Can't complain though. Ah, here it is. Oh yeah, I forgot. I got like 500. I can max out my character with that. But I want to save some for Percival. That's the issue. I want to save a lot of stuff for Percival. Cuz I don't think so. First looking at it, I don't think you can. But yeah, at first glance, I don't think you can, like, just restart it or reset. I'm gonna save a lot of my stuff for my Percival. Messing out Grand wouldn't be too bad, just because he has that sword that will help us for a while.
What would we have done without your crew?
Die. I mean, that's fucked up. Be slightly injured.
Thank you so much, everyone. But more settlements could be under attack.
Better keep going. We gotta check on those people.
Do we, though?
Are the erratic winds causing the goblins to act violently?
That's a big problem, if true.
Good stuff! Can't wait to try this out! Nice!
Since Gran's the main character, might as well.
Ready for action! Oh, that's how it's done.
Okay, so you can just execute it. Is it level locked? Okay, yeah, it's chapter locked.
Good stuff. Well, all right. Ready for action.
Oh, so I thought. So now we can assign skills for anything we want to change. I'm going to keep the attack. I thought something said chapter 5. Did I miss that?
Nice. Well, all right. Good stuff.
Oh, it's probably chapter 5 to go any lower. Yeah, okay. That's what I figured. So what's this? Increase the team defense, increase their gauge.
Yeah, I think I get it.
The damage cut isn't half bad either. It just really depends on like how long it stays.
Goblins don't usually go berserk like average monsters.
Neat. Oh.
This is rolling. I see more captives up ahead.
Understood. Pick up the pace, everyone.
Doesn't this island remind you of Port Grace, back when we met Rackham?
I'm fine.
Oh, yeah. That's when he convinced us to be an official crew. I bet he was dying to join you guys. Where else would he find cooler crewmates?
How would you know? You joined after me.
Timberwolves!
Hey, what's that? Ah! What the fuck, man? I wasn't paying attention. I saw this shiny thing. Oh, god damn it. There's so many times I should have fell off the map. I'm just saying. Good job, team. I helped. I was the punching bag for that. Oh. Oh wait, so they can level up even without you using them? That's interesting. Whee! No fall damage. Okay, we're good. I am safe for myself as long as I'm on the map. Oh, that okay, noted.
To get our feet wet. Mind where you step, everyone.
Ah, no, I won't. Okay.
I'm moving as fast as I can.
Psych.
Enough. We will, Roland. You just focus on flying.
Yes. Never mind. You're right. I'll put my trust in you, Skyfarer.
Oh, great. You know how to shoot bows.
They'll need time to reload. That's when we charge.
Okay, level up.
Looking good.
We've made a decent dent in their numbers. Keep at them.
Destroyed. Okay.
We've cleared the area. It should be safe to free the captives.
This looks familiar. Isn't there a boss that show up here?
Thank goodness everyone's okay.
I feel like this is one of the showcase areas.
Get on board.
Don't worry, you're in good hands now.
Oh, thanks.
I was so scared.
You did a great job holding out.
What a show!
I'm so pumped up right now.
Okay, dude.
maybe I healed him a little too much.
You did it! You saved everyone! Thank you! Oh no! The windmills have come under attack!
Got it. Next destination is the windmill!
Oh, another one?
Get in there and get those stones!
I like me some chests, bro, don't worry. Wait, hold up. Hey. Also like other loot too. First off, you're not gonna just.
So let's do what we can to get things back to normal.
Oh.
Awesome.
First off, you're not just gonna hoe me from that chest I saw up there, and just port me all the way down here. Just like, psych, gotcha. Like the fuck, man. Okay, dude. All right. All right, dude. I'm gonna fight somebody. Where's the next goblin? The next goblin gets it. I swear to God. Oh, you can aerial dodge too? Interesting.
We have to get to the island.
Let's see. I know how you feel, but don't stray too far, okay?
Okay. You'll be careful too.
Oh, you bitch! Where'd he go?
Nope.
Did we get it? I think we got it. So there's like little vase mimics is what I want to call them. Where the fuck did you spawn from, sir? I saw that. Bro just appeared out of nowhere. There was something I was gonna try and look at. Okay, so you can trade it in for money.
Ready for action! On my mark! Synergized and energized!
You're not wrong.
Not bad! Yeah, doesn't matter which side we're in. We always end up working, don't we?
Come on, this is normal for us. Is it bugging you?
Not at all. I wake up every day ready for a new adventure.
None of us can ever ignore a cry for help.
Especially if a primal beast is behind the wreckage.
Right. That's also on our to-do list.
I'm curious how much dialogue characters have.
Let's see.
Like, are they gonna have dialogue all between each other, no matter the combination, or are some of them gonna be more quiet than other, like, compilations of characters?
I'll be there soon. Hold out as fast as you can.
Roger, Dodger. We'll lock the jam.
Looks like calm down, Star Wars and copyright thing. We don't Roger Roger out here. Bro countered me. That's crazy.
This should do it.
You have my plate. Get a load of this.
Hey, that really works.
You got me revved up.
Let's keep it up.
Don't mind.
Dude, can I get my fucking loot cat? What the fuck? Islanders come second when it comes to my loot, alright?
Oh my god! I'm actually being rescued by
this goblin looks tough. Please, be careful.
Tough, huh? I guess conduction. You just know this is your time.
So who's got the bigger guts? Them or you?
Huh?
Yes, it's looking good.
I mean it's me, right?
Right! I'll support you! Looking good.
One more group accounted for.
Nice! Give them back that sweet, sweet freedom!
Fucker gave me cobblestone. I hate him.
You're safe now. Hurry to the ship.
Thank goodness.
Don't give up, okay? I'm alive?
Yeah, unfortunately.
You're going to be fine.
Can you walk, miss?
Thank you, thank you, thank you!
I'm gonna render this and have it uploaded. By the time it's uploaded, I'm gonna be probably streaming.
Those points are safe bets to you. Great job, everyone.
All a day's work.
Now, we should return to our search.
Huh? What the? Heavens help us. There are others who haven't made it out yet.
No, this is awful.
You have to rescue them. I'll lead the way.
Don't worry, guys. I'm face is put boy.
We made it, Roland. About to start fumigating the place.
Thank you. I put my mind at ease.
Buddy, seriously? I'm at least 5 years older than you.
You don't believe how old I am.
Which would make you how old?
My lips are sealed.
We're almost there. Push through.
Do it.
It's now or never.
Okay, so it takes from my gauge and gives to others. Okay, I know exactly what skill that is.
What are these, Chucklehead brothers or something?
They should have sent more than a trio.
Oh no, my controller's not controlling again. Damn it, dude. Now I gotta figure out what controls or what.
Now I'm the one in your dead area.
Looking good.
That's not good.
Nope.
Enchanted into the fray.
What?
I got him.
Keep it up.
You too, Cap.
Armor break.
Just like that.
Beat him down! This'll show him! Here we go! You're mine!
Okay, now my controller's controlling again. What the fuck is this controller bullshit?
We really had our work cut out for us, huh?
I just hope the islanders are safe and sound.
Whoa! You guys were up. Just who are you guys?
We're traveling
from the neighborhood Spider-Man.
To rescue you.
Chin up, everyone. Everything's going to be all right.
Wait, was that Roland? Guess we really are saved.
Let's quickly get you aboard Roland's ship.
No, wait. Listen to me. We fled from the goblin fortress that lies deep in the nearby ruins. But our friends are still in there. And they can't make it out on their own.
Oh, there's more? It's perfect.
What's the call? Let's get those people out of there.
I knew you'd say that.
No, I should have chose the other choice.
Come in, fix it, dude.
Roland here. What can Roland do for you?
We're gonna break some people out of some goblin fortress, so take care of things here.
Got it. I know this isn't what you signed up for, but just be careful in there.
Yeah, there better be something good at the end of this.
Who's
I'm just saying.
Ready to do this?
Like a certain ticket for my Percival. Just saying, dude. Just saying. Just saying.
Y'all think this is the goblin fort we're looking for? Gives me the willies.
Oh, we meet again. Can I offer you a nice knickknack in these trying times?
Yeah, you're just here to take my money. Like the fuck, man.
I'll top off your potion supply.
Blacksmith, okay.
Let's do it!
So you can upgrade sigils too. Oh, so this gives auto revive. That's an interesting trait.
You come back.
You can also save at that stone too. Okay, they have a lot of neat quality of life things, which is great. I'm gonna take away stun power and increase crit.
That sounded like a kid.
Hurry.
Awesome.
Meanwhile, just stopping to pick up cobblestone.
This place is crawling with goblins.
Colosseum these nuts. Like they want to scuff.
No, run! Get out while you still can!
That doesn't sound good.
Yeah, no shit. Hey, yo,
damn,
shield.
That was a good hit. Means business with that shield.
That goblin charges like a wild boar. I reckon we can outmaneuver it.
Looking good. What's the
Just like that.
It's a huge goblin.
Roger that. I'm on my way. Ten goblins before I arrive.
No escape. Do not falter. Go forth into the ice, Evie.
On my mark.
You.
I'm on it.
No. Full assault.
Oh yeah.
Looking good. Just like that.
God damn! I just got mine.
That's why we love you.
Great work, team. Keep it up.
An open.
And keep your distance.
Not now, not ever. Now we're ready. This should do it.
God damn, I'm still pushing B.
Close call.
Looks like it's losing the
field. Decimate.
We should strike now.
You're wearing it down. Where'd all the small fry come from?
There's nothing to
Thanks
fear.
For the heal. Looking good. Just like that. All right. On my mark. It's now or never. Try to dodge this.
Okay, what the hell are you attacking? There we go. I wish the lock-on ability was toggleable. I'm gonna check that because holding it is so annoying. Because it occupies like block.
Lyria, did you notice the wind throughout the battle?
Yes, I'm sure of it. It has to be Tempiel's primal beast.
Bingo. Guess this is where the real battle starts.
Hello? Is everyone all right? What happened to the hostages in the fortress?
They did.
Everyone's fine. They just need to rest.
We're alive.
Oh, what a relief. I can't thank you all enough.
So, what do you guys say to meeting the blowhard stirring up this storm?
Wait, what are you talking about, Rackham?
Told you before we left Folka, remember? The problem with a primal is our problem too.
I don't know about this. Maybe it's best to leave well enough alone.
But if we don't calm down the primal beast, the situation on the island is only going to get worse.
I hear what you're saying, but...
Think of the Islander's safety.
Captain's right. These winds spell trouble for the entire archipelago. You ought to fly the Islanders back to Folco.